man. Listen, we're going to go back to the archives and show you something because it's so cold.
It's been like 26 below zero here
without
wind chill.
With or
and
without.
And it's like, we can't shoot any videos. So we thought...
Truth is...
Archives!
You're not our first.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, we used to have another thing we used to do, and we were called...
Been there, done that!
And so you'll hear that on the video we're going to post. This is from...
And we weren't as polished then, so...
Whoa. This is polished?
Oh, well.
Wow.
Compared to Been There, Done That. Maybe.
You guys should go watch like CBS or something instead.
So anyways...
This is polished? This ain't
polished. Well, more than it was.
Anyways, it was a car show.
Readfield car show.
And the general, actually, I'm not going to tell you. You're
going
to have
watch
to watch.
It. Yeah, check it out. It's a cool video.
So,
if you like old cars.
But since you're not, you know, our first, we didn't want you to be surprised when you heard another name.
And we didn't want you to be hurt, you know.
So anyways, I guess we're just going to pop into the video. So it's short, it's quick. Like, what, 2 minutes long?
Real short video. Hope you guys like it.
And we shot it with our cell phone.
There we go.
All right, guys, here you go.
We're
the Readfield
off.
Car Show.
Yay! Hey, welcome to the Readfield Annual Car Show. Fourth annual. Let's start again. Hey, here we are. Welcome to another edition of Been There, Done That. And I'm Patrick, and Brian is here with me filming. And we are at the fourth annual Readfield Car Show. Soak it in. Fourth annual Readfield Car Show, and as you can see, people are just lounging away from here in the shade, soaking it in.
Ladies and gentlemen,
so here we are. Now, there's not only the cars, great cars, by the way, we've had a really good turnout, but there's also 50-50 raffles, and they've got a barbecue going. So, as you can see in the background, here are the trophies. The 50-50 raffles are all done. They've passed out a lot of interesting and good stuff. And we even won some chemicals. Hey, cool. So, next is the trophy section. So, that's coming up next. Stay tuned. Sorry, we got a little sidetracked at the trophy presentation, but we're back now. And the General Lee took a trophy, which is very unexpected, and that's why he got sidetracked at the Maranacook High School Football Scholarship Car Show. So it was going to a really good cause. All the proceeds went to the football scholarship to help kids that need money to get football equipment. So it was a great thing. Hope next year you can make it. It was a lot of fun.
All right, guys, that was it. We hope you enjoyed it.
Oh, yeah. Hope you enjoyed the car show, Readfield.
And we'll catch up with you guys again real soon.
And if you guys have any ideas for us to do during this cold snap of January and February, let us know. And we'll try to pull something off for you.
We're in a dry spell. Really bad.
A little dry.
So ideas be great.
Okay. Sounds good.
All right, guys.
Later.
We're the twins.
Oh.
Fear dust.